Friends and family are mourning the loss of a New Berlin couple killed early New Year's Day as they waited at a red light in Milwaukee.
A 17-year-old boy is in custody accused of driving drunk. 12 News reporter Nick Bohr is live at the scene with new information. And Nick, you spoke with the victim's family today.
And Terry, police say that car was traveling northbound on 27th Street here at a high rate of speed early yesterday, about 6 in the morning, when he struck that curb you see there, went airborne, and landed on the victim's car, which was stopped at the light. And they never had a chance. Flowers mark the intersection where the New Berlin couple lost their lives early Sunday morning, placed there Monday as relatives and friends try to cope with the loss. The images from the scene are difficult for them to see, showing the couple's tan Nissan smashed by a car police say was driven by a 17-year-old boy who was later arrested for fleeing the scene on foot. He's also accused of driving drunk. Police say the car was traveling so fast it went airborne after striking a curb and then plowed into the couple's car as they waited for the light to change on 27th Street. Relatives tell 12 News the couple were leaving Pottawatomie Casino around 6 in the morning and were driving on St. Paul on their way to I-94 and their home in New Berlin. We spoke with several relatives today who declined to talk about the couple. We're not naming them because police have yet to formally identify them, but we've learned they co-owned a business in Muskego for at least the past 4 years. A check of the accused teenager's online court record shows a prior arrest for underage drinking this past July. The 17-year-old suspect remains in the Milwaukee County Jail tonight on $10,000 bail. He's awaiting formal charges, which could come tomorrow. Live at 27th and St. Paul in Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.